Right, you're through to the next round. I'll call you with time and place for the events. If Kira asks, say you're meeting me for coffee. Like, midnight coffee.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Turn left. Turn left. Take the third exit. You have arrived at your destination.
Right, you're through to round four. New road racing events have been added to your schedule. The competition's really heating up now. Good luck.
Lovely little seaside retreat. You'd have direct access to the beach, but if you go swimming, just be careful, yeah? You wouldn't be the first driver I've had to fish out of the sea, or a lake, or a public fountain, once.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. Meters. Turn left. In 400 meters, turn right. turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Roundabout, take the second exit.
You know, when they said the Flying Scotsman, I was expecting to see Alex being shot out of a cannon. I suppose this'll do instead.
Now, make sure you qualify for spring racing, because I have a couple of events you will definitely be interested in. No more trains, though, I promise. Head home if you want to practice, or try new ones.
Meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 100 meters, turn left. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
Congratulations! You've made it through to the spring season. Meet me at the festival. Our team will get you set up.
In 200 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Kira told me about these. Smash a fast travel board and you'll get a discount on the Horizon fast travel service. Smash them all and the festival will cover your costs completely. Good to keep in mind for our many adventures.
Sharp right. Turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
I'm this close to putting you on the Horizon roster, but I feel like I might require just a tiny bit more convincing first. Well, it just so happens that we're preparing for our huge spring showcase coming up, and I'm looking for a driver to take part in it. Impress me out there, and I'll see what I can do.